I get the strength to do this work because I very much believe in the concept of purpose.
My name is Yemi Adamolekun, and I campaign for good governance and public accountability in Nigeria through active citizenship.
Enough is Enough was started in March 2010 from a protest. But after the protest, we decided to turn the energy into an organization that then focused on elections.
To solve the problem of Nigeria, we must organize. And if you don't take an active role or participate, you are on the losing end of the stick.
So the focus was on young people. So the idea was to get them engaged and turn their anger, rather than on the streets, into how they vote and the choices that they make.
When we're united in what we're saying and demanding, we become extremely powerful.
Politics affects our ability to fulfill our dreams.
It's governance that determines if you pay for school or if it's free. It's governance that determines if you sit on the floor or you sit on a chair. It's governance that determines if you have a roof over your head in school or you are in class and it's raining. So it's important because it affects every sphere of our life.
Nigerians feel that this is their country and they have a stake in it.
What we want to see at Enough is Enough is for citizens to understand the power that they have in whatever way that I can. I will fight for a Nigeria that's just and works for more people.